Hi, I'm WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. Here's a quick update on our weather situation through the afternoon. A line of thunderstorms is moving in our direction, arriving in southeastern Indiana likely during the 2 o'clock hour. And then as we head through the 3 o'clock hour, you would expect that leading line of rain, maybe some gusty winds, some decent downpours, a little bit of lightning to be moving through downtown Cincinnati during the 3 o'clock hour, and eventually by 4 and 5 o'clock moving through those easternmost communities. I think by 6 o'clock downtown, you're drying out, and by 7 and 8, even our eastern communities should be done with the rain. So there's a couple hour window where showers and storms will move through. They'll be dying out as they move through our area, but I think we still have a couple hours where you'll see some decent downpours. 83 for our high today. For the weekend forecast, mid 80s, muggy with a chance for a stray pop-up storm each afternoon.